Hey, this is John with Two Moose Home Inspections. Let's talk about your cracked tile. Welcome to Inspector Insights. There are two common reasons why tile will crack. One is because something stronger than the tile hit it, and number two is because it was probably inadequately installed. There has to be a nice flat surface of mortar for the tile to be installed upon. If not, that tile will flex whenever you walk on it, and whenever that tile flexes, instead of flexing, it's just going to crack. If you see a significant number of cracks, then the tile was definitely installed incorrectly. If you see one isolated section that is cracked, more than likely, something hit the tile. If you have any additional questions, you can find your inspector's contact information on your inspection dashboard. Thanks, and have a wonderful day.